Good morning, Lord. Thank you for this brand new day. Bless me and my family as well, all through the day. It's already 5:30 in the morning, as I have to get sweat. Come on, guys, join me in let's do some exercises. Let's go. As you can see, guys, inuuna ko yung aking left foot, okay? Kasi yun ang affected na leg ko, left foot. Kaya yung weaker yun ang inuuna ko, kasi mahirap iunahin yung nasa yung malakas na. Kailangan yung mahina, unang mahinang lang yung unang step ninyo. And when you're going upstairs and using the stairs, be careful not to bump your toes on the edge of the stairs, okay? To avoid the further accidents. Huwag nyo ibabangga yung tuhod ninyo, ang toes ninyo sa edge ng stairs. Always take a close ingatan niyo mga steps niyo pag panic, to avoid any accident. Ganyan yan lalo na sa katulad kong mga stroke patients. Kailangan natin yan, palaksin ang legs natin. Wala ba sa pagpanik ng hagdan? Kailangan malakas ang tuhod. Yun yan. Kahit na every other day, every morning. Every morning, paggising sa umaga. 10 repetitions. 10 reps. Okay na yun. 10 reps lang. Okay na. Okay. Arm stretching naman tayo. Sarayahin nyo. Arm stretching. Ay, konting tiyaga lang. Nandito ako sa gilid ng kama ko. Affected na left arm ko. Ano, hindi ko pa magkano maibukas eh. During my first few days, talagang hindi ko maigalaw itong kaliwa ko. Patay na patay. Kakaiyak. Thank God, medyo konting improvement. Itataas ko na. Ay, ako. Hindi ba sakit? Pero pitapat, pitisin. Mabigat. Hindi mas akala ko parang madali lang, pero napakabigat. Parang nabubuhat ng mga 1 kilos na dumbbell. Mahirap. Pero kailangan tiisin. Extend. Seven, eight, 10 reps. Inhale, exhale. Stretching, pagka mag-stretching kayo nung affected arm ninyo. Like this, oh. You count at least 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put it higher as you can. Like this. Stretch it. Upside, as high as you can. A bit painful, but you can do it. You can do it. Through practice, you can do it. You can resist the pain. That's it for days. that's it for today, guys. Pray tayo. Lord, inaakin ko po na darating ang araw, pagising ko sa umaga, ay malakas na ako. Anong balik ng dati ko lakas, katulad ng dati. Inaakin ko po yung Panginoon. Maraming salamat sa iyo. Praise you God, praise you Jesus. Bye guys, thank you for watching. Good morning Lord. Thank you for this brand new day. Bless me and my family as well, all through the day. It's already 5:30 in the morning, as I have to get sweat. Come on guys, join me in, let's do some exercises. Let's go. This time, let's do some stairs exercises. Stairs exercises. Repetitions, okay? 10 repetitions. The repetition channel. As you can see guys, inuuna ko yung aking left foot, okay? Kasi yun ang affected na leg ko, left foot, kaya yung weaker yun ang inuuna ko kasi mahirap iunahin yung nasa yung malakas na kailangan yung mahina unang mahinang lang yung unang step ninyo. And when you're going upstairs and using the stairs, be careful not to bump your toes on the edge of the stairs, okay, to avoid the further accident. Huwag niyo ibabangga yung tuhod ninyo ang toes ninyo sa edge ng stairs. Always take a close ingatan niyo yung mga steps ninyo pag panik. to avoid any accident. Ganyan yan sa mga sa lalo na sa katulad kong mga stroke patients. Kailangan natin yan. Palakasin ang legs natin. Wala pa sa pagpalik ng hagdan. Kailangan malakas ang tuhod. Ganyan yan. Kahit na every other day, every morning. Every morning, paggising sa umaga. 10 repetitions. 10 reps, okay na yun. 10 reps lang, okay na. Okay. Arm stretching naman tayo. Sarayahin nyo. Arm stretching. Ay, konting tiyaga lang. Nandito ako sa gilid ng kama ko. Ito yung affected na left arm ko. Ano, hindi ko pa magkano maibukas eh. During my first few days, talagang hindi ko maigalaw itong kaliwa ko. Patay na patay, kakaiyak. Thank God, medyo konting improvement. Itataas ko na. Ay, ako. Hindi ba sakit? Pero pitapap, pitisin. Mabigat. Hindi mas akala para madali lang pero napakabigat. Para kang bumuhat ng mga 5 kilos na dumbbell. Hirap. Pero kailangan tiisin. Extend. Reps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Inhale, exhale. Stretching, pagka mag-stretching kayo nung affected arm ninyo. Like this, oh. You count at least 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put it higher as you can. Like this. Stretch it. Upside. As high as you can. A bit painful, but you can do it. You can do it. Through practice, you can do it. You can resist the pain. That's it for days. That's it for today, guys. Pray tayo. Lord, inaangkin ko po na darating ang araw, pagising ko sa umaga, ay malakas na ako. Anong balik ng dati ko lakas, katulad ng dati. Inaangkin ko po yung Panginoon. Maraming salamat sa iyo. Praise you, God. Praise you, Jesus. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching.